Hello, sir. I need 12 hot dogs, if you don't mind. Oh my goodness, 12 hot dogs? Jeez, are y'all a big family? See, we are. Okay then, they'll be ready in a few minutes.
Muchas gracias, sir.
So, are you from around here?
No, I am from Colombia with my familia.
Oh, I see.
Here you are, sir.
Thanks.
That actually was pretty good.
Thanks. I had the best hot dog restaurant in town.
Once everybody got their hot dogs.
Wow, guys, that was so delicioso.
Yes, very delicioso.
But now I'm ready to go to the, I don't know. Should we go to the amusement park tonight or should we go tomorrow?
I think we should go tomorrow. It is getting pretty late.
Yeah. Hey, Dolores, can you hear far away we're at the hotel?
Dolores? I think she is on the docks with Mariano right now.
It's so nice that they're a couple now and about to get married.
I know,
but wait, does that mean Dolores will be leaving the casita when she's married to Mariano? What's gonna happen to her room? Do you think that Camila might have a bigger room now?
Well, no, because remember when we became of age, we got our own door and casita made our own room. No matter how big or small it is, depending on how big our power is.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
I enjoyed my food today, Camilo.
Yeah, I did too.
Jeez, Peppa, you almost, exposed your powers at the beach today.
I did expose them, Julieta, and I honestly kind of feel bad.
I know, we're in a different country. I wonder what that man thinks about us now.
Well, he seemed pretty chilled and happy about it, so I guess it's not a problem.
It may not be a Miramor, but I'm sure that not everybody has special powers like the rest of us. And we haven't been outside of the Encanto in a while.
Yes, I suppose you're right, Felix. I promise to keep my temper under control.
That's good, Peppa.
The moon sure is bright today, isn't it, Mariano?
It is, Dolores, but not as bright as you.
We never get to go outside in Colombia, hardly. Abuela has always been protective over where we go.
Yeah, but she's giving you some freedom now. I mean, look, we're on vacation.
Yeah, and I get to hear sounds and things I've never heard before.
Do you like the moon, sweetheart?
I do. I love the moon very much. If only this could last forever.
All right, familia, time for bed.
Have a fun day at the amusement park tomorrow.
I'm gonna go back to my room. I'll see you tomorrow, my flower.
Mwah. Buenas noches, Mariano.
Mwah. I'm kidding.